health benefits from an herbal supplement grown in Asia and Africa claimed to make you smarter, calmer, and less anxious. While ashwagandha has been around for hundreds of years, it's growing in popularity thanks to word of mouth and TikTok. But is there hype behind the supplement legit, or is it full of empty promises? Morning anchor John Paul verifies the facts.
The posted promises about ashwagandha are endless online. So are the recommendations for it.
I would say genuinely I'm a lot less stressed, like I feel more calm. I have also been feeling like a lot more fresh, sort of like happier, I guess.
Baby, with this, I was just as happy-go-lucky as could be.
After taking the supplement, people are saying that it improved their health, helping everything from sexual potency, testosterone levels, sleep patterns, focus, memory, energy levels, even reducing stress and anxiety. So let's verify, will ashwagandha improve your physical and mental health? And is it guaranteed that everyone will get the same benefits from using it? Our sources on this one, Dr. Jeff Mullins, a primary care physician with Methodist Medical Group, Steve Lubin, an herbalist and retired pharmacist from Good Life Honeysuckle Health Foods in Memphis, the National Institutes of Health, and the National Center for Biotechnology Information.
It has definitely, in the last 4 to 6 months, been a peak herb, been a high demand.
But the big question, is it effective?
Since these are dietary supplements, they're not regulated like medications, so they don't have to prove to anybody, even the USDA, much less the FDA, whether they contain the substance that they say they contain or the amount of the substance they say they contain.
That's part of the problem, getting a definitive yes or no, because every manufacturer uses a different amount of the active ingredients. And there are so many different forms, powders, capsules, tablets, extracts, roots, leaves. And Lubin tells me how it reacts varies.
And it could affect you more so one way than me another way.
So what does the science say? Take a look. While marketed as a supplement that treats a number of conditions, including insomnia, anxiety, and more, the NIH stated that there's no good scientific evidence to support most of these uses. And this scale, used by the National Library of Medicine to rate effectiveness, ranked ashwagandha as possibly effective and goes on to say that there isn't enough reliable information to say whether it's helpful for a number of other purposes.
Maybe some benefit in taking ashwagandha or other ancient herbal remedies, but you got to be careful about what source you get.
Clinical trial data from several studies looked at the effectiveness of ashwagandha, and it found that 300 milligrams of the supplement root extract twice daily increased muscle strength, muscle size, and testosterone levels in men, improved sexual function in women, improved memory and attention span, and increased endurance. Findings from a study published in 2019 looked at the fatigue and testosterone levels of 50 healthy but overweight men between the ages of 40 and 70. They were given ashwagandha for 8 weeks. The study found that testosterone levels improved. Fatigue, sexual and mental health also improved. But there was no significant difference between the group that received the supplement and the group that received the placebo. Dr. Mullins cautions, though, all of the data from these clinical trials only paints a partial picture.
It seems to me that there's no real true clinical trials that have been done. So a lot of it is observational.
The authors of the last clinical trial we told you about even documented that and mentioned the sample size of the study, about 50 people, was small, and that other lifestyle changes like diet, social, and occupational were also not looked at, making it, quote, difficult to develop definitive conclusions.
You're dealing with symptoms like fatigue, stress, sexual potency, mental clarity, and these kind of things. These are all what we call subjective symptoms. They're based upon how the patient feels. Mm-hmm. And as such, they are very prone to what we call the placebo effect.
So we can verify, yes, it is true that clinical trials have determined that taking ashwagandha can have a positive impact on your physical and mental health. But the science community still needs more information to determine if everyone will get the same benefit from using it. Our experts also recommend that you talk with your doctor before taking any herbal supplement to see how it could interact with other medications you might be taking. With your Verify, I'm John Paul, ABC 24 News.